So right behind me, there's a roadway that they cut through a hillside, as you guys can see, to gain entrance to a river down below, down the hillside. And inside of the roadway, there's some bats, some Jamaican fruit bats, or we will call them rat bats. So I've been here to the river quite some time ago, a couple months ago, and I came across the bats and I decided that I should come back here one day. So I actually find the time now, and I did, to spend maybe a hour out of this afternoon to see if I can capture some lovely footage of them in the roadway there. I'm gonna call it a cave, but it's not actually a cave, it's a roadway that they cut through the hillside to gain access to the river down below. Yeah, so what I'm going to do now, I'm gonna take my time, go in there, wait a little, let them relax, because the last time I've been here, when I walked through the roadway there, they were just flying all about. They was not relaxed. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go in there, wait a little, let them relax, let them get used to me before I start doing the videographing. So, and inside there, it's a little dark. It's a little dark, so I have this light. It's a very bright light and it projects far, so I'm gonna let them relax a little. I know that they are not gonna light the light, but I'm gonna kinda work my way with the light to them, as I get used to the little light, as I can get a nice picture of them. So I'm gonna make my way into the roadway now. As you guys can see, it's a lot of almond along the way. So this is what the bats are feeding on. These are almonds. There's a lot of these almond inside, a lot of bats feces as well. And why I choose to use the flashlight, the regular video light won't give me that projection. Where the bats are, it's very high. yes, guys, this is working out great. Like how this is coming. There's a nice bunch of them right in the underneath there. It's about probably 6 or 7 of them. These are some very tiny bats, and the light kind of get them to shake up a little bit. And so I kind of turn off the light for a moment. I saw the next one by himself, so I'm gonna check that one out and just give these a few minutes to settle down back before I get a shot at them. Very lovely, very lovely. It's the first I get to observe them like this. I already saw them flying around eating fruits, but never observed them like this. And as I can see in this cave here, there's a lot of fruit seeds, almond seeds, another fruit seed. So I'm gonna check the next one out now, because in this cave it's very dark, so and there's no way I could get a good shot of them without the light. So sorry for using the light on them, but it is the only way I could get a shot of them. So I'm gonna feature the next one. I'm gonna leave these few right here to relax and get calm down back. So I'm gonna check out the next one. Out of the roadway now, to me I was disturbing them too much with the light, so I just do it for a moment there and head out back. Lovely family of bats. I saw a tree at one spot, one flew away, and probably about 6 or 7, like I said before, at the next spot. And then one single one up in a little groove up in the top there. Really enjoy this looking moment. Only 2 in there now. Got to get the things and the tripod legs clear up and things clean as properly, because a lot of bat feces on the ground and the floor inside there in the road. Clean up the cameras and stuff. Yeah. Thankfully, there's a river close by, so I'm gonna pass there now. So I'm gonna do a little clean up. And I need a successful attempt for me again. Really glad I get them on film, because I've been here once. Me and a friend been here once. We tried to film them, but when we came, the light was giving us a little problem, the lighting, because inside was very dark, and we never expect that. We never expect such bad lighting. So what I did, I just bring that flashlight with me, and I did get some wonderful footage of them. So hope you guys enjoy those footage, and you see the Jamaican fruit bats, all who never saw them before, get to see them up close and personal now. And some people might saw them flowing around, never get a good look at them. Here you are, you get to see them. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Remember to subscribe for more videos like these, because I will be doing a lot more wildlife photographing, videographing videos. So if you do like this video, consider subscribing. Well, it come to the team, and you guys, if you have encountered any wildlife, you can let me know so I can come and get some great shot of them as well. So I'm gonna do a little clean up now, guys, so I'll catch you in the next one, okay?